impala should be low enough
right here.
I probably gonna want to run it even with the car right here, the spoiler kit here on the 64SS Impala. And yeah, make it look, I don't want no bumper in front. I want it to look just like that.